You know my favorite Britney Live moment has to be the VMA, the snake. Come on. No one beat that. But also, anytime she performed Lucky. Everyone be quiet. It's Britney. I remember, she was beautiful. This is Having a Moment with Meghan Trainor. The first time I sang in public, that had to be church. Yup, with Dad, GT, miss him. He was playing the organ at the church, and I would go up there next to him and he would have me sing with him. I don't know if I was good, but I did it. My favorite childhood toy, brother. We liked Bop It, right?
Hey, wanna play Bop It?
How many instruments do I play? I play ukulele, percussion, which is like bongos and stuff, piano, guitar, ukulele. I'm Irish now. that's five, right? Did I do them all? Trumpet, did I say that? Trumpet, I'm gonna say six. What's my favorite thing to do on Nantucket that I can't do anywhere else? Well, it's not much you can do there, but I do love going to the docks at nighttime and laying down by the nice boats and seeing the stars. And I know you can do that other places, but our stars win. I've traveled the world and ours win. My favorite reggae or soca artist? Yes. I love Masha Montano. He's a big soca star that not a lot of people in America know about. He's dope. I also love Bob Marley all the time. You know, just get ready. That's my soca. There it is.